Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Right, I've got so much food it barely fit in the frame. Okay, so we are gonna eat some Indian food today. Yay! I've got lots of stuff today. Okay, let's start with this one. Right, this one over here is called the thosai, or is it the dosa? It is a thin crepe-like pancake. And I've also got some plain prata as well as some egg prata. And for the meat, I got some masala chicken as well as some mutton curry. And this one, I believe it is called the paper thosai. So this is the crispier and thinner version of the regular thosai. Yeah. And this one is called the papadum, right? Thanks for letting me know that. This tastes like yogurt. Supposed to dip it in this thing, right? You know, I'm probably gonna eat everything wrong, so feel free to let me know in the comments what I'm doing wrong. This is fun to eat. This is my first time eating this. This is like yogurt. You hear that? There's a truck to collect old newspapers. Mm. This is fun. That was nice. Okay, this one is the prata. Can dip it in curry. This is like fried pancake. This is mutton. There are bones in this, so I'm gonna eat this last. Right, this one is egg prata. It's a prata with egg in it. That was really satisfying. Okay, this one is a thosai, I think. Yeah, this is the softer version of the crispy one. This is like eating crepe. Yeah, when I was ordering food from this restaurant, I saw that they have fried Maggi noodles on their menu. So I think the next time I'm gonna try the fried Maggi noodles. This is good. Some rice now will be good. To eat with all the sauce. Okay, let's finish this. Eating this brings back a lot of memories. I remember back in school, like when I was 13, I had this Indian classmate. Every day for lunch, she would bring this. She'd make this herself and she'd bring this. And we'll eat together for lunch. She'll share this with me. So that was nice. A lot of chewing in today's video. Hear the dog? Yeah, that's my neighbor's dog. Okay, so today's meal was really good. Lots of chewing today. Yeah, the paper thosai was fun to eat, you know, the long crispy thing. Yeah, that's my first time eating it. It was really fun. And the regular thosai, is it dosa or thosai? I was saying earlier that back in school when I was like 13, I have this Indian classmate, and every day she would bring some thosai, you know, that she made on her own, and she would share it with me during lunch. So now that I'm eating it, it just makes me think of her, you know, it's like it brings back a lot of memories of lunchtime with her, you know. And it's been a while since I ate that. I think the last time I ate thosai was with her, you know, back in school when we were 13. So that was like 20 years ago. Yeah, I'm 33 now, so that was a long time. But eating the thosai today just brings back those memories, so that's nice. I was saying earlier that when I was ordering food from this restaurant, I saw that they have some fried Maggi noodles on their menu. So a lot of you have been asking me to try Maggi noodles, so I think the next time I order from them, I'm gonna try the fried Maggi noodles and see how it is. Yeah. Okay, that's it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching me eat Indian food. It was really fun. I really like it. Really delicious too. If you guys like it, please like the video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more eating shows like this. I will see you all in my next one over here and here. Yeah, so see you on the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!